Are we live?
Greetings, everyone. How we doing out there? Hopefully you can hear me. If you can hear me, somebody say, we can hear you. Just to make sure. All right, sorry about that. We are a band called Pressing Strings. Thanks for having us, American Highways. It's a pleasure to be a part of this thing. We are coming to you from Arnold, Maryland. We're gonna start it off with a song off our new record called Take a Ride. Hope you all having a good time. Cheers. Thank y'all very much. That's called Take a Ride. And this next song is a new single that we put out. is one called Brave. And I gotta give a shout out to a little girl named Ariana, who's she's going in for a surgery tomorrow. And she requested this song to be played right before she went into the surgery. So that's pretty amazing. It's a wonderful honor. So this goes out to Ariana. It's called Brave. I want to thank Rise Up Coffee Roasters for letting us use their spot here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Fire is the name of that one.
Thank you.
breakup song. The name of that one. All right, this next song is a major complaint about the people in power right now. Yeah, I'd like to file one. A song called Power Chair. We'll be right back. We'd like to apologize to the eye doctors next door. Nice one. I think we got time for one more. It's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you so much, American Highways, for having us and featuring us today. Like we said, we're a band from Annapolis, Maryland, called Pressing Strings. And we just put a new record out in March, late March, and it's called Settle In. And this is a tune off of that one. It's called Caught in the Wheels. Cheers, everyone. Have a good night. Y'all, peace. Thank you so much. Please check us out. Thank you again. American Highways. We'll see you sometime soon, hopefully.